I don't know what the hell that was about. But I can say that was quite a bit of bullcrap. So I'm going to try this again, but with completely different settings. I am going to not do anything here, because if anything, I'll just do this, which is probably going to screw up the recording. Okay, another thing that's messing up is the frame rate of my thing. I have to fix this, and that's how I'm supposed to do that. So be it. All right. Nope, we can still do this. We can still do this. So I don't know what the hell happened there. I just wanted to do it like let's see, console, Nintendo, Wii, Dolphin Wi-Fi. And let me, alright, he says he'll be back in a moment. Let's just boot this game up real quick and pray to God nothing bad happens this time, because if I recall correctly, this game, actually, know what I'm gonna do with this logo. I'm going to remove this freaking filter. There we go. Like, there's no reason for it to be there. Sonic and Sega All-Stars, I'm just gonna bring that up right now. There's no reason for it to be there. Let's try Iron Roulette Road again. Well, better yet, actually no. Roulette Road. There is no better off. I gotta do 5 laps, by the way, so.
Welcome to Casino Park, race fans. We've got a scorcher lined up for you today. Don't stop on the roulette wheel. Remember, the house always wins. Three, two, one.
All right, let's do this.
Gets a nose in front.
Holy crap, my item accuracy is like up the ass right now. Oh god, that giant rocket. Apparently, I wasn't the target.
Jackie just doesn't have an answer to that. Everything to play for as we enter lap 2.
Meanwhile, Jackie's still in like third. Jackie just stole. One of them was bound to hit me.
Jackie, perhaps losing focus had cost him there. They are bringing it out there today, folks. Lap 3 and still all to play for.
name me as a rocket with my name on it, so I'm gonna spam this. Still have that rocket? And Knuckles with the KO glove. Can I drift, please? Oh, no way. Oh, I got to do nothing, but I got to do something about Shadow. Oh, nice shield. Because, unfortunately for you, I have this thing called Leash. I'm gonna chase after. And I lose.
Boy, am I glad that race is over. I got sweat in places that don't even sweat.
Aren't they just incredible?
Well, we actually lasted that one. Okay, how about this deal? Windows? How about... Alright, I'm heading on Wi-Fi right now. Can you do a voice chat? I should probably get this party started. I don't know how the delay is doing, cause... Okay, fair enough. Yeah, that's right. I need to turn this tablet back on. As you can see, I'm already searching. Oh, there you are. Apparently, I'm not even hosting, so... I need internet. Didn't I have a 6-1 around here somewhere? I got DC'd. Whatever, I'll just try it again. I don't know what that was about. Let's see here. Game statistics. This thing. There we go. Even though that's not really what I wanted. Okay, so. Let's try Whale Lagoon 5 laps. Let's do it with advanced AI racers. And that's it. Let's do it. But another thing I want to look out for outside of this is media Twitch. What the fuck? Yeah, this is why. Yeah, I. It says you left. I don't know. Ah, that sucks. Well, it's still around if you like. I gotta do something. I have to do. I apparently have to do one other thing before we proceed. This thing. I don't know, man. I'm streaming with OBS and it's working perfectly fine. Let's go here. Okay, this dashboard crap is really pissing me off. I'm just gonna turn my sound down. All right. Well, at least the quality isn't garbage. All right, let's try this again. It's like they haven't even figured it out yet. Like EFB, the texture works perfectly fine without any actual glitches or anything. All right, let's see what we can do here. I'm going to alt tab here. Forgot the race started. Oh great, I missed the item box. Whatever should I do? Oh God. Like I'm struggling to get doctor. This is not even like. All right, I'll wait for this guy to get in too close.
Sonic's attack strikes
Oh, great, I get another one. Did he actually go All-Star? Well, yeah, because a bunch of Rockets. Gotta go this way. Let's bring on the lead foot racers. Shadow, they look easy out there. I like how that Rocket just passed by Eggman. Out of here. I like how I...
Well, folks, that's the end of another beautiful friendship. I mean, race. Bye now! No!
There we go. At least we got in a race. Well, two, actually. Let's see. Let's go Icicle Valley. You're still sticking with Shadow, or... One? Well, yeah, I'm sticking with II. How's that recording going along? If you actually try the game. Hello? I suppose the delay must be... Oh, that sucks. Alright, I am going to start.
One left in the bank.
great. Okay, this time I'm not missing that. Well, we are like going at it.
Enjoyed the race, folks. I sure did. Tune in again now.
Witness the might of my power.
Next one is unfortunately harder for me. Cause why not? And we'll just get started. How much am I in? 23 minutes and quite a few seconds. I'm just gonna assume. I got Amigo.
It's pedal to the metal stuff out there.
I like how I went to a complete stop because of that one rock there. Is going this way.
Amigo having a tough time holding his position there.
Oh, I was here.
And this is exactly how lap four begins. And Sonic is all over the place.
No, that was up front. I don't know what you're talking about. Well, I tried.
Shadow takes the victor's laurels. What an exciting race. Great race. See you again soon, guys.
Witness the might of my... Yeah, nobody cares. Let's see. Sunshine Tour, I'm gonna have to change my character. There's someone completely different other than what I would normally use. I'm gonna have to be Amigo. Yeah, I'm alright, Vortex. What about you?
Three, two, one, go!
I forgot I'm not running iron.
Gets out there in front. Yeah.
That actually hurt my fingers. Like, a lot.
The winner is Amigo! Hey, Groovy Monkey, you're my number one, too. What a race! Tune in next time for more speedway action than you can shake a gearbox at!
I like how Billy Hatcher sounds like he's taking a dump. I should actually re-download and play that game. Let's see. Shibuya Downtown. Yeah. I am switching here for this. I think I got logged back into Steam. PAX Australia. Cool. Yeah, Shibuya in this game is a lot better than it was in Transformed. Textures, basically the whole nine yards.
3, 2, 1, go!
Oh my god, this shit. Big, are you okay? I don't like the looks of this.
Shadow takes a hit there.
Yeah, there's no point in doing a second trick.
And things looking set up.
He gets hit by a bus. Well, he hits a bus.
So we are into lap 3. Whoa! Ooh. I don't care what graveyard you're from, that'll hurt.
Okay.
Joe drops a spot. Ouch. Fourth lap. Okay. Somebody go on the wrong end of that. What's this?
But also this also has to land on top. I thought I was about to hit a car right from the top, from above actually.
Sorry. Boom. Big move right on target.
Oh I actually did it. Whatever. Whatever, game. I swear to God, this is like... I swear this is like a bug in the game that I don't like. Oh, now I can do it. I didn't even know he had to leave, cuz I don't even know what's going on. Okay. I'd have to say the engine.
What an amazing race by the big
sounds boy. Like butt. I'm just gonna say that right now. But at least the voiceovers sound correct.
Racing fix, folks. See you next time.
We're the best.
Game over.
Next one is Outer Forest. I can, but I'm gonna use my me. Except not really. Me suck in this game. Fine, I'll just use this Wiimfied me. Not that it makes a difference, mind you. Yeah, the one Reconnect 24 sent me like ages ago. So there's that much. Oh my God, the trick animations are so slow.
And we're into the third lap.
Which is actually detrimental.
A hard hit from Knuckles. It's looking
I really don't want to, like... I like how the Miis in this game are so bad. I like how the...
That's it for now, but be sure to keep your...
How far are we anyway?
Crazy racing action soon.
45 seconds. 45 minutes. When the leaves blow in like slow motion, which actually is a thing in real life. Let's see. No, I don't know what the turbine loop. Like, do I really need handling for this? Of course, it also gives you an excuse to snake. But yeah. The feeling when you get a bigger penalty for stunt failing. I know what to do in the last lap.
Down they go.
but I got it on stream. Except not really. Did it just generate that shader?
Joe secures first place. Whew, what a show of speed and skill. Can't wait to do it all again. Until then, take care.
Yo, yo, speak one by one.
Let's see. Whoops. Treetops. Yeah, I need a high-end character for this, so that's gonna be Alex Kidd, because why not? pretty much. Had it since the beginning of the month. Ordered it from Michael Center, but I had to pick it up and get it.
Game on! Let's go!
3, 2, 1, go!
Yeah!
Alex Kidd moves into first!
I like that I had no effect on my drift. Well, I screwed that one up.
We got ourselves some marksmen out there today, folks.
Let me see out of the box. The fact that I actually had to slow down on that tournament with Alex Kidd, no less. Knowing my luck, it probably won't even touch him.
More electrifying race. race action? Of course you are. Then don't touch that dial.
Yeah.
Denied.
Yeah, it kind of is, and it apparently is the meta, so yeah, you gotta do it. Fun. No. Rampart Road. I can probably do this with one other. I can probably do this with BD Joe, but I go I. And we are close to 56 minutes in. 57, actually, but yeah. I don't have an item. Okay. Can I get out of there? I dropped the 6 because I ran into this guy's. I run into Shadow Reach's clone. That brings me to 5th. That did absolutely nothing, did it? Did absolutely nothing.
Sonic's attack right on target.
I am going to
Lap 4, let's see what it brings.
That was a good race. And yeah, that's...
Thought that race was good? I bet you ain't seen nothing yet. Tune in next time, folks.
No way!
Okay, now I can finally say we're past an hour. And Dark Arsenal, I should probably go with Amigo for this one. Oh, okay, that's cool.
Three, two, one, go!
Also, nice fog effects. Well, that screwed me up. Shoot that giant rocket anytime soon. Oh, the giant rocket rate is a bit high. Oh, can't do the cut. Didn't touch it, which means no cut for me. That Bonanza brought a CPU. Try it again. Try this one more time. There's a giant rocket in play. kinda had a feeling I could make that. Now we wait.
What a race from Amigo taking first! Food, water, clothing? Who needs them when you got racing like that?
Yeah, GG Shadow.
Wake up, Beat.
Alright. I suppose that's about it. And I'd say that was a pretty good race. Expect this to be on YouTube pretty shortly, actually. Because I actually have a good connection. So, until then, you can watch it again on youtube.com/psychojotion. But until then, this is PJ Bonobo, signing off.